My name is Melissa Kearney. I'm a labor economist and a public finance economist here at the University of Maryland. I study issues mostly related to poverty, inequality, labor market trends in the U.S., and specifically how government policy can be used to improve economic outcomes and improve the lives of Americans. I discovered economics in college. I got to college and I was interested in public policy questions about how society worked. And I had an academic advisor who saw my high school transcript and said, you know, you have pretty good math test scores. Why don't you try economics if you like these questions? And I remain very grateful that she gave me that advice and suggestion. So I took an economics class and was almost immediately hooked. Here at the University of Maryland, we are really off the charts in the number of female faculty we have. It's a really academically rigorous, research-active department, and yet people are also very much engaged in economic policy discussions happening. It's not just going to organically happen. It hasn't just organically happened. Women are very underrepresented in economics, even compared to other STEM fields. And so it is going to take an explicit recognition that we have a numbers problem, and it's going to take dedicated action to engage in sort of mentoring programs, retention programs, and explicit outreach to bring more women in. I do think we need to have more women in the classroom, more women out there talking about economics, to just sort of get the message out that this subject is way too cool to just leave to the guys. There are a lot of headlines these days talking about, that it's not always been great for women in economics, and it's not so great for women in economics. And my biggest worry about that is I don't want young women to be discouraged from coming into the field. The profession's been put on notice and blinders have been removed, and it won't be like this going forward. And so more than ever, women should not be deterred to coming into the profession, because it's only gonna get better and more welcoming and hospitable for women and minorities. That is a good development, and it should bring more women into the field.